I went to the car rental counter and I was supposed to get a normal car, and they're like, all we have is the electric vehicle. I'm like, I'm not doing it. They're like, sorry, the only car we have is an Econo van. I'm like, what's an Econo van? It's one of the big vans that colleges use to drive like small sports teams to events. Yeah. So it seats 16 people.
Yeah.
So I'm driving around New York City right now in an Econo van, and I actually made extra cash driving migrants to their hotels this afternoon. This is true. This is all true.